What's good, everybody? It's your boy Marcus Gohard back at it again with another sneaker review. And today, man, you guys already know what I'm about to say, man. I got another early pair on deck for you guys, man. I have in hand the Air Jordan 1 Yellow Ochre. So let's get into it. All right, first and foremost, you guys, these early pairs are not easy to get. So if you're seeing this video, please leave a like, drop a comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. Really help your boy out, man, as I continue to grow this thing organically. Also, if you want to see some fire pictures of all of my sneakers, follow me on Instagram at 89stilo. Man, I'm posting everything, y'all. I'm posting fit checks. I'm posting pictures of my sneakers. Even more sneaker content, man. So head on over to 89stilo and give your boy a follow. I truly appreciate it, man. All right, you guys. So this sneaker is set to release on January 27th. 2024, man. I'm super excited that I got them this early and I'm going to be able to actually give you guys a good look, man. So let's go ahead and get into some of the details of the Air Jordan 1 Yellow Ochre. All right, you guys, we will start things off with the box. As you can see, we do have a special colorway Air Jordan box, man, in that white and yellow. Man, it just looks so clean. But let's get into the official colorway, man. We got yellow ochre, black cell. Man, this one's gonna be nice, you guys. I hope you're ready. Let's go ahead and get into some of the details. All right, you guys. Man, you see it. You see what we're working with here. We're gonna start off at the bottom and work our way up to the top. Man, nice yellow outsole. Love it. Bring it up to the midsole, man. We got a nice white midsole. It's a cell color, but it's not as cream looking as the last pair that I reviewed. Man, we got the white underlays, and look at that leather, you guys. Nice tumbled leather. Y'all know how I feel about tumbled leather in the toe box of an Air Jordan 1, man. When that leather's tumbled like that in the toe box, it's gonna take creases really well. We have these yellow overlays, but man, it's kind of a weird yellow. It's nice, don't get me wrong, man. I like it a lot, but kind of a, it's like a mix of a yellow and a tan. I don't know how to explain it, man, but I'm telling you right now, it looks really good, super clean. And look at the collar, man. Y'all see these materials. Y'all see these materials, man. Black on the wings. Yellow and black tongue tag. I mean, man, we got the yellow insole there. Y'all, super clean. And I'm telling you right now, I don't care what nobody says, this sneaker right here is Rookie of the Year 2.0. Let's do a quick 360. I mean, man, from the color blocking to the colorway to the materials, this right here is Rookie of the Year 2.0, y'all. Absolutely loving it. These did come with black and white laces. Honestly, I'm not gonna throw the white in. I usually do both looks, but I just feel like usually with black and white, you don't really need to see both looks. You can typically kind of already know what you want to do. But yeah, man, like I said, loving the materials on these. Man, look at that. So smooth. Nice tumbled leather. Super clean, you guys. What do you guys think, man? Let me know. Let me know in the comments.
All right, as you guys can see, man, super fire pair. But I got some questions for you guys, man. First off, what do you guys think of this pair? Are y'all excited for this pair to drop? Also, man, like I said, for me, this is Rookie of the Year 2.0, man. What do y'all think, yo? Like, do y'all agree with me? Do y'all think this is a Rookie of the Year 2.0? Or do y'all just think this is just like a kind of mediocre version? What y'all think, man? Let me know. Sound off in the comments. Also, man, what are some releases that y'all are looking forward to in 2024, man? Let me know in the comments. Also, man, just want to give a quick shout out to Standard Adultness for the crazy tee, man. Shirt is super fire. Muhammad Ali, man, anybody that doesn't know, I do live in Louisville, Kentucky, the birthplace of Muhammad Ali. I just moved here a couple months ago from Orlando, Florida, man. So you already know, man, I had to rock the shirt and show that support, man. So check out Standard of Dopeness. I'll post the their Instagram up here somewhere on the screen, man. But make sure y'all check them out, man. Super dope. And once again, man, thank y'all for the shirt. All right, you guys, so I just wanted to say thank you so much to everybody that's been tuning in to the video so far, man. I want to thank you to all of the new subscribers. Thank you to everybody that hit up my Instagram and gave me that follow, man. I truly appreciate you guys so much. Like I said in the beginning, if you're seeing this video, please leave a like, drop a comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. And until next time, peace.
So I'm at Trial Run Sneakers right now, and look what I found, man. I found a rookie of the year. So I want to do a side by side real quick and kind of show y'all. Now I will say this, man, these look way more yellow now that they're right beside the rookies. Also, I will say the leather is better on the rookie of the years. It's similar, don't get me wrong, it's definitely similar, but it's going to be more tumbled on the rookie of the years. Which, I mean, it's not technically better, but in my opinion, it's better because I just happen to like tumbled leather, especially in the toe box of the sneaker. You can tell on these, the toe box is crazy tumbled. These, it's tumbled, but not as much. And the reason why I do like tumbled leather in the toe box of Jordan 1s is because they're going to take creases very well. But yeah, here's a quick side-by-side, man. What do you guys think? Are these a rookie of the year 2.0 or no? Let me know.
Yeah, you know Marcus go hard. 11's clean, so the white look like they can shine in the dark. Just know I'm rocking that heat if I'm at the mall or the park. They try to come ride the wave, hope they can swim with the sharks. Hey, yeah, you know Marcus go. Whoa, hey, yeah, you know Marcus go hard. Hey, yeah, you know Marcus go hard. They try to come ride the wave, hope they can swim with the sharks. Hey, yeah, you know Marcus go. Whoa, hey. And you know Marcus go hard, hey. And you know Marcus go hard.